Hi, and welcome to this lesson on how to write a hypothesis and identify variables. There are three main types of variables, namely the independent variable, the dependent variable, and fixed or controlled variables. The independent variable is the one that we as scientists manipulate. For the independent variable, we make choices and chances to affect changes. So what choice was being made here? In this experiment, the plant on the left received lots more water than that to the right. So here, we manipulated the amount of water. Be sure to be as specific as possible because it's inaccurate to state the independent variable as water because the choice we made was not the liquid but rather the amount. The dependent variable is one which we as scientists measure. All dependent variables are measurable from changes made to the independent variable. What were we measuring here? That's right, the height of the plant. Fixed or controlled variables are those which we keep the same in order to make the experiment as fair as possible. Can you list three from our experiment? These are the answers we've got. Now let's move on to wording and composing a proper hypothesis. A hypothesis is a clear and concise statement of your predictions of what you think will happen in the relationship between the independent and dependent variable for the outcome of this experiment. Let's start by having a look at the relationship between the independent and dependent variable. What kind of impact does the amount of water given to a plant have on its growth or height? Upon quick examination of the relationships we've identified here, let's select the one we hypothesize to be the most correct. However, let's make one thing clear. Your prediction does not have to be true or correct. Writing an hypothesis is about wording and composition. Using a relationship chosen from our previous example, we can now examine it in hypothesis form. Can you identify the different parts? Well done! Other examples include: remember that emphasis is placed on how it is written. Let's put your skills to the test with a worked example. Identify the independent and dependent variables, list two fixed variables, and then provide a suitable hypothesis for this investigation. Now you can have confidence to identify variables and construct a hypothesis.